$20,000 on the line on top of everything else to do.
This year has been a pretty good year actually. I did three top four in slopestyle. I won some medals in pumptrack and speed style. Won the overall in speed style and got second in the overall in pumptrack.
Started off in Rotorua with some good races, and then decided to do the rest of the Crankworx just because I might have a pretty good chance of winning the King of Crankworx, and then to win it at the end of the season is pretty sick. So yeah, I'm excited for next year to do all the Crankworx events again and just have fun. I really like doing the Crankworx races just because it's really fun and the track's always really sick, and it's always awesome seeing all the people here. It's just always stoked. So. We'll be right back.